I should check on my... Miles.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would understand.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true, assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
Oh, the people here... Nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them. I think Dad would want me to stay. I think he'd be proud.
I know he would. And Miles, I'm proud of you too. Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Thanks, Pete. Gotta go. May just gave me a list of all the supplies to get. All right, later.
我担心老大压力太大，但是还是照常指挥。当人在他给我们力量时，我们也给他力量。他
的能力还有限度吗？都不是，他的力量更大了。就为了这么，怎么会可能那样？就是这样。我劝你别一直问老板力量。我听见声音，再调查。
等等，好像有动静。他是怎么了？没关系，太安静了。召集其他人。向上必击！
干掉他！
for a shift change, huh? Good, because these other guys, not impressing me.
Peter, that place is supposed to be a bespoke furniture manufacturer.
From what I can see, it's more like illegal weapons. And this might come as a shock, but I don't think they're really bespoke.
The hipster assassins are gonna be so disappointed.
It is that I'm not glad to see more of you. MJ, call the police. I've got the place secured.
Nice job. Anytime we can get guns off the street, it's a win.
With this vial of the lizard's blood, I was able to mix up a cure and turn him back into Dr. Connors. Too bad it didn't last. Never finished this application for the coffee bean. Would have paid more than what I'm doing now. Almost forgot I bought this snow globe for Aunt May. I think I get my love for this city from her. The last ball game Uncle Ben ever took me to. I need to get this framed. I could really use his advice now. Hey, my first camera! I got this at a yard sale. Still uses film. Still not sure if opening this would set the Sandman free. But I'm in no hurry to find out. Gotta have something to do on stakeouts. One of these days I'll work out a fabric that warps sound and light waves. A stealth suit would really come in handy. Supposedly Fisk made his fortune selling these spices. I mean, they're good, but not that good. Congratulations, Captain. You got the City Hall bomber.
We got him.
Tomato, tomato. My point is, you've been burning the candle at both ends lately. You should take a vacation.
I'm not exactly the tourist type. But once we've rounded up the rest of Lee's people, maybe I will. No planes, no suitcases, just uninterrupted sleep.
Oh, you are a party animal. But hey, whatever floats your cruise ship. Or doesn't. You've earned it.
Peter!
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
And these people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since?
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember. So, how are things with MJ?
Oh, it's, well, you know, she's, it's complicated.
Honesty. That's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
You guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age. So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
A spokesperson for the police has confirmed that this was the truck carrying the device used in the Grand Central Terminal attack.
Oh, it never ends. Peter?
Captain Watanabe. Leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the devil's breath is still there. And still secure. If the demons got to that truck, this just went from bad to catastrophic.
Devil's breath is gone, but we got even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh. You should have worn your seatbelt!
What happened here?
No idea. First the power went out, then all hell broke loose.
Hold Hold tight. We'll get you as soon as we can.
Someone's trapped behind that door. Gotta help that guy. They're coming!
Where is everybody? They're attacking my car!
Help the warden! I'll keep working on getting the power restored!
Right, I'm on it!
Come on out! Now you know how to feel!
worse?
It can always get worse.
Attention staff! Any block is compromised! Get out of there, guys!
Control.
I thought you said the raft was secure.
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse. Look out! Yuri!
I'm slipping!
Gotcha. Hold on! You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to the party! Just in time for the fire!
Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party.